Hi there, beautiful souls. This message goes out to our Magnolia Wellness Center community and all of your friends that you'd like to invite. I wanted to first just wish you a really beautiful, connected, present holiday season. So I want you to, if there's anything in the way of you being fully present with the people that you're with during the holidays, this is a wonderful time to reach out and make phone calls and reconnections with people that you love, but for whatever reason you've lost connection with. And over the time, over the years, maybe there was a disagreement or a misunderstanding, and this is a wonderful time to reconnect those connections and reach out to the people that you love and the ones that are with you, to really take this time to turn off social media and to turn off your computers and your distractions and really be together with someone that you really feel good and you feel pleasure when you are around them. So that's the first thing I want to share. The second thing real quick is on Thursday, the 27th of December, 2018, we're going to be having one of our last events of the year at Magnolia Wellness Center in San Francisco, and it's going to be a magnificent day, and you're welcome to bring friends and family with you to this day. We will be having entrainment hours, spinal entrainment hours, from 10 until 12, and during that time, the amazing Vanessa Verlee will be doing somatic coaching and body awareness work with you during the shift, as well as having Jeremy Rourke doing sound bath healing during the shift. And there is no extra charge. That's a gift from us to you. So please come and soak in those healing vibes between 10 and 12. From 1 o'clock until 2:30, yours truly will be teaching a yoga class that will be anatomy focused and structure focused. It will be about working the hips and the spine, freeing the hips and opening the spine. And it will, of course, be very sacred. And after that, we'll be having a whole nother entrainment shift from 3:40 until 5:40. So please come in, get your nervous system strengthened so that you can be present and be available during these holiday times when so much is sort of knocking at our door, to really consider, you know, different stressors, different aches and pains and sadness. There's a lot of sadness around the holidays, whether it's our own sadness or feeling in the collective. So please come together and be together with us in community. And together, when we become more energized and we become more present, little by little, one of us at a time is a torch holder changing the world. So thank you so much for being part of my life and being part of our community. And this is a great time to be alive and a great time to be together. And I look forward to seeing you this Thursday. And I look forward to many new opportunities to take care of you and be with you in the new year. Okay, blessings to you all. And happy solstice.